Okie dokie. He's going to try a couple planetary paintings today. There's a couple young ladies. The folks across the street, my kids kind of grew up with their kids. And now my granddaughter plays with their grandkids. They mentioned that they thought the paintings were really cool. So, I asked them what their favorite colors were. And I'm going to try to make a painting for them. The white's trying to come up a little bit. Highlights. Not quite what I was going for, but it should be okay. Maybe a little bit cold. So it's trying to make some of this painting a little difficult. Nice. There's one. Oh, and she told me, one of them told me that I had to sign it so she could rub it in to her friends. There. There's the first one. You set it somewhere. Let's see, her color, favorite colors were green. And something else, I don't remember. Oh man. I'm not messing this up. Green and come on, don't start doing this now. Now let's kind of mix it up a little bit. Color I was going to try and throw in here. There it is. Lagoon. Now, let's get the background. Stars. Let's work in get some more stars on here. Actually, let's do this. Nice. That's kind of cool. There we go. So, yeah, like I said, for a couple of wonderful young ladies that live across the... Well, their grandparents live across the street, and, you know, my kids grew up playing with their kids, and now my grandkids are playing with their grandkids. So it's all pretty cool. All right. Awesome. Thanks. Mm-hmm.